Find an equation of the line containing the point 3, 2 and parallel to x plus 2y equals 20. To solve this problem, we first should find the slope of this equation and then continue with the problem. So to find the slope, we need to get this equation into the form y equals mx plus b. So we would know that the number in front of the x is our slope. So let's solve x plus 2y equals 20 for y. Let's subtract x. Equals, and let's write it in the order, so first the x term and then the constant, divide by 2, divide by 2, divide by 2. So y is by itself, and we can write it a little bit prettier by putting it as negative 1 half x. 20 divided by 2 is 10. So we solved this equation for y. Now we know that the slope would be negative 1 half. Because it says parallel, we know that parallel lines have the same slope. So we would use this slope and the given point, which we can label x1, y1, using the point slope form of an equation, y minus y1. Equals m x minus x1, and plugging in the values that we know. So y minus y1 in this case is 2, equals the slope, which is negative 1 half, x and minus 3. Again, solving for y to write this equation in slope intervals. Negative one half x plus 3/2. Adding 2 to both sides. Y equals negative 1/2 x plus 7/2. This is the equation of a line that contains the point 3, 2 and is parallel to the equation x plus 2y equals 20.